Ezra and Ezra's girl have come to their new home, and he's eating grass already. Every day we have to get him greens and feed him by hand. He loves his greens. He's only just got out of the car. He can see the others, and he's eating the grass already. She's a bit hot from being in the car. We're going to go and get them some water now. And we got to let Patch and his friends out.